22, triple deuce.
Hey, 420, standing good.
Swamp rat, kill Billy looking.
10 pounds. They ain't no get back on 420. Virginia, reading that mail.
How about a triple two?
Wavering,
you know
what we're doing. All right,
High Pockets,
thanks a whole
bunch. Virginia, 347.
Afternoon, High Pockets. K-Bar on the big hill in Maryland waving at you.
Hey, 410. Yo, 10-4, Mr. 222, happy poppy.
Hey, Roger, on that high pockets. Yeah, I heard you calling Little Brown Jug, but I guess he probably had his ears plugged down there. He's one of my locals down in Virginia. He's probably 100 miles south of me, but good evening, high pockets, and I hope you had a happy Father's Day out there. K-Bar back at you here in 3,000 feet.
We gonna bump it down one more time. Have a good one. And it's a beautiful day out here in Coney Island. I'll catch you in the next week.
Kill Tom Pocket.
K-Bar 3,000 feet above sea level. Welcome back, Dave Mate for Cajun Time. I got down.
That high pockets out for sure. Little Brown Joe Virginia's on the side listening. And I got the whiskey ready too.
Get this morning.
Oh, hey,
it's gonna be a 10 man. I'm going to go in the high pockets out.
I'm sounding good.
Virginia's calling.
Go for you. Talking now. You talking my daggone language, though. You hear me?
Well, I'm real fluent. No contact made on the high pockets. I'm on the side of this thing.
My daggone's done made my daggone stomach growl. Daggone, well, I probably won't be able to make it, but daggone, I sure will be
made. Daggone.
When you get all that good...
Little Brown Jug, Virginia, we're trying. Break it, break.
Brown Jug?
I absolutely will, man. And look, I got 3 crop pots going. That's what's up. Because I ain't working. It's going to be a slow
thing going. I tell you, got some of that white stuff that look like lightning when you drink it.
It is Father's Day after all.